And all these guys can become our friends, can be, become my followers. Oh, that's just fine. We're actually going to do some alchemy now. Restore health. That's cool. I got plenty of followers to choose from now. Basically.
Let's get going.
You train me in.
It's all in the swing. Let me show you. Lead on then.
So can I just take everything in here now? This is bad.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. Took me in and helped me turn my life around, and we've done as much as we can to prepare for that. But remember, Whiterun is home to the companions. Any dragon that comes here will get more than he's bargained for, I think.
Farewell, sir.
You're very fond of saying that. You know I like hammers and axes.
Aren't they slow? I can get Azura's wisdom to you, friend. I always... I can teach you a few things. Until next time.
My favorite drinking buddy.
Let's Jesus! I can take any of these guys with me.
They shamed us all.
Well, except for the old man, I guess. He's like 90 years old. Oh, I still can't take the wine purse? That's a shame. Oh my god.
What do you need, my friend?
Wow. Okay. Well, let's go back to Riverwood. Oh my god. So I can take any of my companion friends with me, huh?
Thank you so much. You and me, take a look.
Potion of healing. Potion of plentiful healing. You want these witches' heads? Oh my god. Here.
All right, then.
All right.
Someday, I'm going to forge my own sword.
I Okay. Back to work, White Run.
You're someone who can get things done.
What this like happened? Lady! Jesus.
Got small weapons as well as big. The finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you.
Okay, so I'm done for now. I think I'll be